Scott, stop fooling around and get serious. How do you expect one day to play as well as your father?
Mom, I'm really trying here. It's not like I can just be as good as Dad, like, overnight.
Your father was a phenomenal performer. He was never lazy and never complained. He always worked extremely hard.
I'm not lazy, Mom, and I've been practicing really, really hard.
Okay, show me how hard you've been practicing.
Ta-da.
You just proved my point. God, you know what? Sometimes, Scott, you just really make me ashamed.
I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. Get better. Scott, what are you doing?
Just practicing, Mom.
Then why is this door locked? Open it now.
Well, looks like our little talk this morning got you a little focused.
Yep. Focus on never playing this stupid guitar again.
Don't give me that attitude. If your father was here, he...
Dad this, Dad that. Why do you keep on wanting me to be like him?
How can you be so selfish, Scott? This isn't about you. This is about your father's legacy. He had a talent, and he gave it to you. I will not allow you to let his talent die with him. You know what you are? You're a brat. You're an ungrateful brat.
Hey, Scott. Sorry I'm late. I was working on a painting when you called. I found my muse.
I didn't mean to take you away from your work, Iana.
No problemo, man. I mean, you sounded kind of upset on the phone. It's her again, isn't it?
Yeah, I feel really bad for my mom. I mean, I know how hard it's been for her since Dad died, but it's like she's a total stranger to me now, and I keep trying to talk to her, but she just won't listen.
Well, then you listen here, Scott Taylor. Either tell her the truth about wanting to be an artist and not a guitarist and have a chance of happiness, or don't, and be miserable the rest of your life.
I don't know what to do, Iana.
Why don't you follow your heart?
Oh my goodness, Caroline. You didn't tell me that Jesse played the guitar.
Layla, I could have sworn I told you.
No, you didn't.
Well, Jesse?
Yeah, Mom took me to one of Mr. Taylor's concerts when I was just a little kid and totally rocked. Then he inspired me to play bass guitar.
Well, you're not gonna believe this, but Scott plays the guitar too.
Shut the front door, man. I mean, that's awesome. And your dad rocked, and you probably rocked too. You know, you should come jam with our band sometime.
I'm not that good.
No, he's just being modest. He is gonna be a great guitarist, just like his father.
You stop. You're embarrassing me.
Don't be silly, Scott.
Well, as they say, the apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
I'll be right back. I was gonna wait for your birthday. Scott, this is for you.
Mom, no, I can't take this.
Sure you can. Well, now that you have a professional guitar,
Maybe you can find a job playing it.
Ow! Right. Our lead guitarist just quit. Maybe you could play with our band.
No, I'm not sure I'd have time with school.
He would love to join your band. Wouldn't you, Scott?
No. I just said I didn't want to do it.
Chick. Okay, what's the matter? Is it your mother again?
I can't take living with her, Grandma. She's not letting up. She just pushes and pushes and pushes.
Maybe it's time you start pushing back. Let me tell you something. Your father may have been an amazing guitarist, but there's no shame that you're not the same as him.
I know, but Mom...
Bubba, let me finish. Do you know what I did when your father told me he wanted to be a musician? I mean, after I almost fainted away with shock. I mean, I would have preferred a doctor, a dentist, even a podiatrist. At least something I could brag to my girlfriends about.
Grandma, this isn't going to be one of your long stories.
I promise. I'll keep it short. Now, where was I? Back when your father was your age, we were so over the moon with all this guitar machugana. You know, we thought it was crazy. Every day he's in his room. Strum, strum, strum. Strum, strum, strum. Your grandfather and I went hoarse, trying to convince him that maybe music was not going to get him where he wanted to get in life. We weren't so thrilled at first. But your father was determined to prove himself to us. So, he enters a talent show. The whole town was in an uproar about it. But the evening of the show, your grandfather, he refuses to go. But your father's teacher, he called and convinced him to go. So we went. When your father, he came out to play, my darling Bubba, the music, his music, it was like the angels were singing. Your grandfather didn't say a word, but he had tears rolling down his cheeks. That was how your father pushed back. He showed us.
I know what I'm going to do, Bubby.
Good, because this night air is not good for my bones.
Thank you, Bubby. I love you.
I love you too, Scotty.
What you could possibly say to me, Scott, especially after you completely embarrassed me in front of the Nortons the other day.
Mom, we need to talk.